Prakash Javadekar right now speaking to the press. Listen in, we'll be back in 2 minutes.
अब फाइल में झूठ लिखा या पार्लियामेंट में झूठ कहा, यह एक शोध का विषय बन गया। कोल में तो मैं और हंसराज आहिर जी ने जो शिकायत की उसके आधार पे सीबीआई की जांच बैठी और आज मसला यहां तक आया, क्योंकि कोर्ट के सामने भी साफ हुआ कि यूपीए के शासनकाल में जो भी निर्णय हुए कोल खदान के आवंटन में, उसमें बिल्कुल ही ट्रांसपेरेंसी नहीं थी, किसको क्यों दिया और बाकियों को क्यों नहीं दिया इसका कोई कारण नहीं दिया गया है। और इसलिए 2G और कोल मामले में स्वयं प्रधानमंत्री ही कोल मंत्री थे 2006 से 2009 तक, और इसलिए मनमोहन जी अब जिम्मेवारी से बच नहीं सकते, क्योंकि उनके हस्ताक्षर से ही कोल खदानों का आवंटन हुआ है। इसका मतलब यह है कि मैं तीन प्रकरण और जोड़ रहा हूं। उन्होंने 2G के मामले में कांग्रेस ने हाथ झटके कि बोले ये कोएलिशन करप्शन है, लेकिन कलमाड़ी का जो हुआ CWG, उसमें तो सुनील दत्त को अध्यक्ष करके घोषित किया था, दुनिया भर से उनको संदेश आए अभिनंदन के, और रातों रात निर्णय बदला गया। ये प्रधानमंत्री के द्वारा ही पहले सुनील दत्त को नियुक्त किया गया चेयरमैन और उसके बाद कलमाड़ी जी को दिया गया, और कलमाड़ी को फिर ज्यादा अधिकार भी दिए गए। तो ये CWG के घोटाले की नींव भी प्रधानमंत्री कार्यालय से 10 जनपद के इशारे पर हुई, ऐसा ही कहना पड़ेगा। चिट्ठी कहां से आई? अब वो पार्टी मुख्यालय से आई या पार्टी नेतृत्व के घर से आई, वो उन्होंने कहना है कहां से आई। जीजाजी का घोटाला तो खेमका ने सारा सामने ला दिया, वो कोर्ट में भी मसला चला अभी। और जो भूमि उन्होंने एक कंपनी से खरीदी 8 करोड़ में, वही जमीन उसी कंपनी ने 58 करोड़ में 3 महीने में ले ली, और बीच में लैंड यूज चेंज हुआ। और एयर इंडिया के तो घोटाले पर हम बार बार बात कर रहे थे, जहां 28 विमानों की जरूरत थी 68 विमान लिए गए, लार्ज एक्विजिशन, अनवारंटेड लार्ज एक्विजिशन। सारे इसका परिणाम यह हुआ कि बाकी एयरलाइन के विमान दिन में 16 घंटे काम करते हैं और एयर इंडिया के विमान 9 घंटे काम करते हैं।
प्रकाश जावड़ेकर देयर टेकिंग ऑन the former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh at the back of the comments made by former CAG Vinod Rai. Meanwhile, headlines today's Ashur Khan also spoke to Kamal Nath on the former CAG's allegations on Manmohan Singh. Nath slammed Rai, saying that his knowledge about the matter is inaccurate and incorrect. He said if the former CAG was in fact coerced by certain leaders on matters, he should have raised the issue back then. Listen in.
You've seen the allegations which have been leveled by the CAG. What is your former CAG? What is your response to that?
Well, the allegations, first one, he says that I wrote a letter. Yes, it's right. I wrote a letter to the Prime Minister because I had learned some things. I was concerned and I asked for a group of ministers or a committee be set up. That's as far as I remember. These letters are in public domain. They were taken up by the 2G committee. They were taken up by the CAG. This was not a secret letter. And at that time, many things were not known. So saying that the Prime Minister knew of all this, I think is very inaccurate and incorrect, because many things unfolded later, and when they unfolded, the matter is in courts. The courts are deciding it. If the CAG says that some MPs tried to influence him not to take the PM's name, well, the ethical thing to do was to go back to his office the same day, hold a press conference and disclose it. He could have done it after a week, he could have done it after a month, but waiting 6-7 years to write a book and say it in a book, I really don't think there's anything ethical about it.
Sir, do you think that this is politically motivated? Why is he doing it right now?
Well, it's become a fashion to write books 6-7 years later when there's not proof or the people are not there or things cannot be established or cannot be repudiated.
So, sir, Mr. Sanjay Nirupam is thinking of legal action. Do you think that something like this is required?
Well, Mr. Sanjay Nirupam should take legal action because he's denied that he's ever spoken to him. Forget about talked of MPs, talked of not having the PM's name. So, I think Mr. the CAG will have a lot of explaining to do.
Thank you so much, sir, for talking to us. That was Mr. Mr. Kamalnath talking to us in Delhi. Ashar Khan for Headlines Today.
I do not understand the logic and justification of making this allegation repeatedly, knowing very well that this was not found true. You know, the CNDG after retirement, also he can issue statement, that's no problem, anybody can issue statement. But what he has said today about? He has said raised certain allegations against Dr. Manmohan Singh, the most honest politician of this country. What he has said? He said that, you know, he was in the know of things, what Raja has done. What Raja has done in this 2G case, may according to Mr. Vinod Rai? Vinod Rai said that it should have been auctioned. Auction was not done. If that is the mistake, that is where Mr. Rai say that 1,76,000 crores was lost to the country, then I want to make it very clear that the 2G report very clearly says that auction was not decided by the cabinet. Auction mein dene ke liye hum decision nahi tha. Auction was not the route. First come, first serve was the route. So, ye former government and from the very beginning, spectrum was given to the applicants or the telecom companies on the basis of the first come, first serve. That was the policy. Policy was not violated. Then where is this